Hi everyone, this is a relay game to help us remember how God protected Paul. God kept Paul safe so he could make it safely to Rome, and God kept his promise to get him to Rome. So you're going to need to find yourself a ball. Get a ball, and the way you play is you take your ball and you put it between your knees. And then you need to waddle to the other side of the room. Keep your ball safe. Your ball's going to be like Paul. You want to keep it safe. Don't let it fall on the ground. Don't let it anything happen to it. Keep it safe. Get it to the other side of the room. Now, if you have a lot of people in your family, you can have two different teams race each other, see who gets to the other side first. Another thing you could do is make some obstacles. Put some pillows on the ground or different things that you have to go around. Make it a little more challenging that way. Just protect your ball like God protected Paul. Now, another thing you could do, if you have balloons at your house — I don't have any here today, but if you have some balloons at home, you could just play this with a balloon. You could put the balloon between your knees, or you could hit the balloon back and forth. Maybe use some fly swatters or something to hit the balloon back and forth. Try to protect the balloon, keep it from hitting the ground, and play that way too if you have that. If not, the ball worked just fine. All right, so try that and have some fun. Race each other and see who wins. And remember how God protected Paul and he kept his promise.